Give us some prudence and love your friends, so we can rejoice the truth.